Welcome back, Joystick Justice League, to episode 5 of JJLBA, or Joystick Justice League Battle Arena. I'm Mike Crucios.
I'm Joe Moore.
And today we're going to be doing Towerfall Ascension, a recent indie game that came over the PS4 and PC back in March of this year. Originally a big hit on the Ouya from one developer, Matt Makes Games.
Yep.
So you recently got this, Joe. What can you tell us about Towerfall Ascension for no one who's heard about this yet?
Well, Towerfall Ascension is basically, it's done in your 8-bit, 16-bit kind of pixel art style in one level, and basically, you know, there's two modes. There's a single player mode and there's local co-op mode up to 4 players.
Yeah, nice and simple. It reminds me of games like Bomberman, just like a single screen, a nice couch co-op experience. Unfortunately, no online multiplayer yet. And you'll see as we get into this why, because it's very twitchy. It requires very precision-based movements, which can't be done using traditional broadband. They are starting to come up with technologies to correct this. We've talked about GGPO technology, which has been used in like Dive Kick and Lethal League. Matt Makes Games, if you're listening to this podcast right now, please start investigating GGPO. It's basically like a virtual latency-free environment that you can use for Towerfall. Bring this online because, man, this game would be awesome to play globally with, even if you have a few friends around you, man. Like, as we're discovering, this is the way to play it.
Yeah, absolutely. This game just begs online.
Yeah. So it's simple. I mean, you essentially have arrows, you jump around, teleport, and you just try to, it's just basically a big deathmatch. But if you don't have friends, there's also a quest mode that you can play by yourself. And it's still pretty fun. I don't know if it's worth the $15 price of admission. Really, the meat of this game is in the multiplayer. So you know what? We're together. Let's do some verses. If we have some time, we'll do some quests after as well. All right, so we've got a few character classes. I think you can unlock more, but this is what you get right at the start, I think, before you beat the whole campaign. I'm just going to go with the Assassin Prince here, all in the manly pink.
With the turn Cloak Soldier.
That's right. Now, you've got a lot of options here. You've got different game modes, like Last Man Standing, Headhunters, Team Deathmatch, because you can have up to 4 players local co-op, which is awesome. We're just going to do Last Man Standing. You can have a standard match, epic match. We'll do epic match. We'll do best 2 out of 3 here, see who's the ultimate Towerfall champion for today. And of course, let's just show people the variants real quick. We're going to do this on default, but I mean, if you want to customize your game, look at this. I mean, you've got all these different options you can do, which is just awesome. There's so many ways to tweak this game and really make it your own and just keep playing into infinity. And honestly, Joe, like just when we were practicing this, I can see why this is like a buzz game right now. You know, it didn't get a lot of promotion, but it's just one of those word of mouth phenomena, right?
Absolutely, yeah.
All right, so let's pick our starting area. Gorgeous pixel art. So a very simple game right there. You can see it, like 3 controls. So like you said, if you have a few buddies over, I mean, it's not a hard game to teach people. Nope. And you can just, it's just like Bomberman back in the day. You just keep playing. It's great. So here we go.
Let's do this.
All right. Now the cool concept is that you just shot an arrow. You actually have to pick that up. You don't just recharge your arrow. Oh, and I just jumped on your fucking head.
Nice.
Mario Brothers.
And it shows you a replay again just to rub it in.
Yeah, you can rub it in, you can slow it down, you can share it to like your social networks, which is kind of interesting. So if you have a really good round. And I haven't played this with 4 players yet, but I can see how insane this is going to get. So you have a dodge move that you do. Oh, I just took it right up the colon.
Nice.
You can also grab arrows in midair, which I didn't know until today, which is awesome. It just adds another level to this game. Fast and Furious, man. It's a good jump in, jump out game. Oh, caught you napping.
Damn it.
Power up spawn. Hey, even in the co-op one, you've got bosses you can fight, different creature types, all these different castles, a gorgeous pixel art style. Like, I know the pixel art 8-bit ADS thing's been done, but this does it really well. Oh, and I
gotcha.
Doing too much commentating, not enough playing here. Alright, so where are we tied up now here?
Oh, so.
Nope. Alright. Okay, here we go. It's game time. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Oh!
Nice.
That was good. I love surprising somebody by jumping through the floor, coming up the ceiling, and just bopping them on the head. That's one of the best ways to win. Oh, it did a bit of a curve in midair. Oh, yeah. See that? A little homing arrow action there.
Oh, it got me now.
I love the realistic physics. Fantastic. It's good stuff. Not that. Nope. Too slow. Too slow. Are you coming up? Oh, I tried to get you from below. Shame on you for hitting a girl, man. Shame on you. Shame. Whoop! No! Oh my god!
That was close. That was my last.
Oh my god! See again, really twitchy.
Yep.
It's a matter of pixels sometimes. The difference between winning and losing a game of this. Oh, I don't have any arrows. Shit. Uh-oh. Merry Christmas.
Nice.
Oh, that was good. Last minute fake out. Oh, you thought I was going to head bomb, eh? Nah. Homie, don't play that. Oh! That was good.
Each other up. Alright. Oh boy.
Oh! Right up the colon! Colonoscopy! Checking for hemorrhoids. All right. I'm 11. Woo!
Oh boy.
Oh man.
We go back.
This game will get you kicked out of your apartment. That's for sure, man. This gets rowdy. That was stupid.
What happened there?
I jumped into your feet.
Nice.
I gave. See? That was fantastic. That was great. That was a good move. Oh, treasure. No! Oh! It was an afterthought.
Wow.
Oof. Can't get away. Alright. Oof.
Oh shit.
Uh-oh. Oh, slow-mo. Oh, no, I'm out of arrows! Shit!
What happened there?
I grabbed the slow-mo bubble.
Oh, you bastard.
Oh, you got the wings, man. See, I love the little power-ups that you get. There's so many more. There's like laser arrows and all this crazy shit that you can add into the competition, which is awesome. Watch. Oh! It's close.
Shit.
It's close. Hang on by the skin of my teeth here.
No. That wasn't paying attention.
Ooh, he skidded a bit on that one. Oh, is that a bomb arrow? Oh shit, nothing happened there.
Crazy.
Round 18, right to the bitter end. Oh, I faked you!
Wow. Oh, you went.
Yep. Oh yeah, I'm a sneaky bastard, man. Alright, so that's one for me. This is 2 out of 3. That's cool, it gives you a little rankings. What are we
doing? I was the greediest.
You were the greediest? I was the longest. Most evasive.
Yeah.
Most devious.
Worst accounting for some reason.
Worst.
I sucked at math skills on that one, I guess.
Awesome. Out of arrows stomping enemies' heads. Oh, you can get people to dispense arrows by stomping their heads. That's cool. Alright, let's pick a different level. Cool. Right. Different castle here. Yeah, very minimalist graphics, but awesome. The music fits. Oh, crap. Good one. Nice.
I didn't think I was going to get that.
That was good. Copy napkin in the corner there.
All right.
Oh my god! wall jump! Yes! Uh-oh. Oh no!
What just happened?
Oh, shit! It's good.
I thought you were gonna jump down and I shot it and you stay up there.
Yeah, I love these random power-ups. It's great, man. It just keeps it fresh. So this is $15 on the PS4. I believe it's the same on Steam. But yeah, if you got the Ouya, this is a party favorite.
Yep.
Where are we at now? You're in the lead now, alright. Where are you going? Oh my god. Oh, jeez!
Wow.
Awesome. Are you invisible?
I think so.
Not anymore, you're not!
Shit. I don't know how I did that.
Oh. It ties it up. Okay. Oh, yes! Right in the shoe, right in the
shoe. I'll get the long shot work.
Oh, right in the chooch. Impregnated her with a flaming arrow. Oh! Who gets that one? Who gets that one?
I think I got you first.
That seemed pretty... Was it a tie?
No,
you got it. I think it was a definite tie.
Wow.
Interesting, interesting. Oh my god!
No.
Yes!
No! Son of a bitch.
Squashed you like a mushroom. Yes, for all you seasoned Mario Brothers players, other Joust players, you'll find yourself right at home.
Oh, yeah.
It's like Joust meets Mario Brothers.
Ooh!
Double kill again. Double kill.
Double door kill.
Double door kill. DK. Oh boy.
Oh,
ooh, that was long range. Oh no! Oh, I couldn't be sneaky.
Almost, you almost snuck it to the bottom.
Oh, right to the wall, pinned right to the wall.
Right.
Damn. Oh!
Yes.
Watch me throw that, flush that first. Oh!
Wow.
Death from above, man, it's the best. Oof. Mm. Oh, man. Whoa, that was like three. Damn. All right. Still close. Oh, what's that? Oh, fuck me! Good one. Ties it up. Ties it up. Oof. Mm. Did you get me? Oh, shit. What happened there?
I'm sure if I hopped in you or I shot you. Yeah.
Yeah, I think it was so quick. Up, down. Oof. Yeah!
Shit.
Oh, dude, have a nice fall, buddy.
Shit. That's a light gun.
Right down the back of your jeans, man.
Oh, boy. I just killed myself.
Did you?
That was
suicide?
Awesome.
Oh, so you can suicide. Damn,
yeah,
that sucks.
Shit.
Default victory.
Christ, don't worry.
Oof. A nasty head bop. Damn.
Right.
I hope you put your head up your ass for you. Oh, what happened? there.
No, no, no!
Oh no!
Shit!
No!
Crazy.
Oh, oy, oy, oy. Oh, ooh, that's disgusting! Oh, you knocked my crown off too, man. You fucked my crown.
No!
Oh, it's close, it's close. Alright, maybe do one more match with some variants?
Okay.
You choose the variants. And we'll see how crazy we can make this. Maybe get some laser arrows or something like that. Leap from jump pads to travel higher. It's cool, there's always like little tips they give you in between matches that, like, because this game doesn't really hold your hand like a lot of modern games are doing. It just kind of throws the game at you and you just kind of learn. Bomb arrows will be fun, alright, let's do that. Let's try that now. Alright, let's do this. Oh boy, this is gonna get nuts.
Yeah, bomb arrows up. Yeah, those.
At least you know what to do. Like, at least you know what happens now.
Don't shoot bomb arrows right next to
you. Not next to your face, probably. Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
No!
Oh!
Holy shit.
What happened there? I think it was like a. I bopped your head and then you fell into the ball.
Yeah, something like that.
Something like that. Oh
no,
boy! Wow, yeah. Lateral damage.
Wow. I think I made the wrong choice. I think that's what happened here. That's so I get to blame it.
It's okay, it's okay. It's just the warm-up ones. Oh, that's not a pickup. Okay. Well, you learn something every turn, I guess. Wow.
All right, like I won by.
You won by default.
Nice.
Oh fuck. Wow, no.
See, that's a whole new element to the game.
Yeah, man. It's.
Yeah. I mean, the combinations are pretty limitless.
Kind of makes you feel like playing Bond again when you did all the different game modes. Yeah. Just like you can play for hours.
No,
I was a direct. You became a shadow on the sidewalk. It was like,
yeah,
nice. Right in the nexus of the atom bomb there.
Nice. Street pizza.
Oh my god. Oh no. No way. What the hell is that? Oh shit. What happened there?
Both died.
Did we?
Yeah. I think
so. Who gets that one? You nope. Did. Oh, you got it.
Oh, that turned invisible for some reason. Okay.
Oh, oops. There's that PS button again we were talking about. PS button failure. You gotta press it.
Oh, God.
Ooh, I force fed you that one. I put that right down your gullet.
Yeah, when you got big ham fists, it can be a little tough with this controller.
No.
What just happened there?
I hid. Look, I ducked in the corner.
You bastard.
Oh.
You actually caught on fire a little bit.
I wore some of your blood on that one too.
Wow. Crazy.
Oh boy. Oh, I'm out of arrows, shit.
Oh, I killed myself. What a dumbass. Oh my god. I had you right where I wanted to, and I. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay, here we go. Oh, yes. Man!
Deem myself.
Does she explode before she hits the wall? Yep.
Yep.
Yeah. Just chunks. Yeah. Splatter analysis there. Yeah, another good game to look up. If you like games like this, Samurai Gun is going to be basically like this, but with ninjas. So, something else to look forward to. Oh, come on! Oh, that's how those jump pads work.
No arrows left there.
Shit!
Wink.
Slow motion. That was good. See, yeah, those are jump pads, those green ones.
So it looks like once you run out of arrows, then it just turns into a jump fest.
Pretty much. That's cool. Like, I like the bomb arrow ones, because you basically get three tries, that's it.
Wow, I can't jump with me boys.
Wow. There's lots of, this is a, it's a very mobile game. Oh boy! Oh!
Shit.
Ouch! That was violent. That was a violent death, man. Oh, that sucked.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, I'm out! No! Stupid!
I almost killed myself, dude. I was actually on fire. Alright, need you to kill yourself a couple more times.
Couple more times, eh? Just a couple more times. The default. What is that? Oh, it's a torch. Like, I like how you can hold onto the wall for like a split second and figure out your next move. Shit, don't get that, don't get that. No! Oh, right up the, right up the chooch.
No!
Oh, oh shit!
Shit!
So many different things that can happen.
Oh no, man, you have to be aware. Crazy. There's just, imagine four people. Imagine four people of madness is gonna happen here, man.
Wow.
Right up the bum. Oof.
What a way
to end. Is there like a suicide time?
I just want to hear you. I don't want to make you take it.
Alright, so that's a taste of the multiplayer. Let's do a little co-op, finish off this episode. I'm sure we haven't seen the last of this. We're going to be revisiting these old episodes and see how we evolve as players over time. Jump from walls to gain a height advantage, of course. So let's do a little co-op. We'll show you how the single player works. And again, you can do up to four player co-op, which is very cool. Go with the vigilante thief here. And normal and hardcore settings, there's trials you can do if you need to do a little speed challenge. All right, so here we go. Now we're working together.
Secret ground.
Now, I wonder if there's friendly fire. I hope not. Probably is, actually. Okay, here we go. Let's just maybe keep to our side of the screen so that way we don't kill each other. Gotcha, buddy. Yeah, lots of classes of monsters with different abilities, different ways to kill them.
Oh,
there we go. Death from above.
I got two.
Yeah. That was awesome. Nice.
No. Be a dick.
Nice. Good one. Wave three.
Oh, you dodged me. There we go.
Oh. This is awesome playing this co-op. I love it. But even like single player, it's fun, you know. Oh, why did I eat it there? Why?
No.
No. See, the enemies are twitchy too, which is awesome. There's two of them, nice.
I gotta get some arrows.
Yeah, go grab some arrows. There's one over here by the wall. Go grab that treasure chest over there. And there's bomb arrows at the top of the screen there. God, no!
I can't see where I'm going at all.
Neither am I. Oh, man. Jeez, no! No! It's the darkness, Murphy. Okay, cool. So there, that's basically an example of how, like one part of this world, like a level in the world works. You have a few waves, then you have a boss. I think there's like maybe 7 or 8, maybe 10 worlds in this, and then you unlock some stuff. Let's try another one.
Twilight Spire.
Nope. Where are you going, Val? Where are you going? Where are you going down? There we go. Yeah, I think the head bobbing adds such a great dimension to this too. Just so much at your disposal in terms of ways to play this. No! Shit!
Yeah, dude.
Yep, goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, you got me too. Shit! Be careful, I'm losing lives here like a motherfucker. Okay, wave three. Oh boy. Yeah! I love those midair hits. Awesome. No! Too slow!
Shit, I've done my last life already.
Shit! I won't say the campaign's easy. I mean, we haven't tried. Oh, really? Did I just die? There's also hardcore mode, which I haven't tried yet. Goodbye.
Yeah, this is tough enough.
Oh yeah, it's no walk in the park. That's for sure. No. Yes. I need some arrows. Come on. Yep. That's what I'm talking about. Death from above! Death from above! Oh my god! Death from above! No!
I'm dead.
Are you dead?
Yep.
Come on! Here we go. Yes! No!
Yes!
No! No!
Ooh, cat and mouse.
Yeah! Nice! Screw you! Are you back? Nice.
Oh, I suckered it in there. Nice.
Oh, I almost had him. Oh, wait, what's with the blue floor here? Are we not supposed to touch that?
Yeah.
You dick. Almost. No.
Shit.
Fuck you. One more time.
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, one more time.
We're on five to six. Okay.
Okay, concentrate this time. For real, for real.
Oh, they block the arrow.
You shit!
So once they see you too, they're
oh yeah, they're quick. The AI's The AI's fantastic in this game. Oh, gotcha.
There we go.
Oh yeah, I love the AI. It's aggressive, man. It's fantastic. Doesn't fuck around at all, even on easy. No. Oh yeah. And no, I didn't see the ghost. Shit. Goodbye.
Whoa. I almost got three guys in one jump.
Even the eyeballs are like trying to make dive attacks for me right now. It's awesome. No! Why did you dodge? Oh, got him in midair. Nice. Come on, come down, buddy. Oh, shit. No! Haha. Okay, good. No friendly fire. That's good. To you now. Okay, third time's a charm. And I wanted to go hardcore because I thought we were making it too easy on ourselves here. Okay. Third time's a charm. This is it. Okay, nice and nuanced. Bang. See? Nice and, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Nice. That's all we have to do.
Oh, shit. I was jumping down. I was like, no, I'm not ready.
Uh-oh.
Gotta love them.
No. Yes. No, don't spawn.
It's just so many of those.
Yes.
No.
Fuck. Oh. Ghost. Spawn right above me as soon as I hit that guy.
Bitch.
Yes.
You
Did I kill you?
Yes.
No! No, Goose, no! I can see how people can be trollers in this game too, man. Steal people's arrows.
Oh my god.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! No, man. We're not gonna lose this again. I blocked it? Fuck you! Yes, go away.
Yes! Okay, I'm trying to get the
hands. Hey, arrow hoarder, let me get that.
Suck it. Oh, you caught it then. Frick.
Oh, shit!
Yes.
Got him? Yep. Nice. Okay, wave 5.
I'll get all the arrows.
Order. There we go. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. There we go. No!
Yes.
Yes! Let's see, I'm gonna roll. Yes! Fuck him all. Fuck him. Shit. Oh, shit, I don't have any arrows. Oh.
I think you just gave something to me that everybody.
Come on, come on out.
There we go.
There you go.
Shoot me.
Oh yeah, shit. Fucker. No, don't hit the blue floor. There you go, arrows. Good. Shit!
No!
Fuck! Okay, oh. Back, back, back. We're gonna beat this.
It's all you
no,
now.
No, 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 no. There we go. There we go.
Oh, buddy.
Fuck you! One more time! Ugh. One more time! We can do this! Fourth time's a charm!
JJLBA/rage quitters.
It's a double episode, crossover episode of rage quitters.
Yeah.
Yep. Actually, I think I see a potential future rage quitters. We'll do this on hardcore mode.
Oh, God.
Yep. You get ready, buddy.
Ask him for trouble.
Just rip the rest of the rubber off that tip. Get ready to rip that analog stick clean off. Might as well do the whole thing. Don't go big or go home, right?
Oh, Monty.
Fucking awesome controller. Make sure you check out our debut episode of Revise This, where we talk about the high and very low points of the DualShock 4 controller and suggest fixes that will hopefully happen. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're at wave 3.
I can feel my controller giving away energy with my thumb.
All I can feel is like loose rubber where it's ripped apart. There we go. There we go. Fuck. Rage quit. JJLBA/rage. Oh, fuck me. I'm getting lucky. I'm getting so lucky here.
Getting slaughtered.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Go.
Oh, that dick keeps catching my arrows. What a dick.
Got him! Eat shit, pal.
Oh boy. We got this flaming floor shit now.
Bang! Oh, and fuck off.
Boink.
No! No! Oh, two of them, yeah! Combo. Nice. So you get combo scores too, the more you hit in one move. Come on.
Oh, I pinned him right as you spawned.
Bang.
Nice.
Screw it. Can I get these? Can I get those arrows? Yes, good one. Oh no, bad position. Yes, you sucked it. Oh, and I sucked it too, shit. Fuck.
Well, here we go.
Done. Get out of here. Oh. Did we do it? All right. Woo! Good shit. Nice. All right, so that's a taste of Towerfall Ascension. Lots more campaign, but again, the bread and the butter of this game is the local co-op.
Last playing this fucking game co-op.
Fantastic shit, but yeah, man, whether co-op or deathmatch, Matt makes games, please look into GGPO yes. technology, please. Add an online component or a sequel, and we'll gobble it up. So this has been the fifth episode of JGLBA / became kind of rage quitters there. I'm Mike Frisios.
I'm Joe Moore.
Check out our other stuff on YouTube at Joystick Justice League, and we'll see you again soon, guys. Peace.
Game on, guys. We'll be right back.